Yeah, so coming back into a camp of this intensity has been, well, it's sort of in the sentence intense. yeah, I think bodies are definitely feeling it day three. But no, it's good to be putting in the work. Really nice to be back with the girls. I think after the Super League, then we took a bit of a break, obviously, over the festive season, which is always nice. But I think there was a lot of hard work that went in during the festive season. So it's not as taxing on the body as I think we're normally used to after a festive season, but it's been good. Good skill, good work, good work ethic. So coming into an environment like this, it's an amazing opportunity to learn. And I think now is really a good time for us youngsters to sort of step up and really prove to the older players or the more senior players that once they do leave the system, then we've got their backs and we can sort of fill that gap. And really just trying to instill that trust in them, I think, is really important from us as youngsters as a role. And then learning from them, I mean, just watching and sort of chatting here and there. It's never sort of like we don't have to have hour chats, but it's literally just those like 2 minute chats next to the field. That's just saying, what do you think is best, whether it's batting or bowling or even fielding, like what do you think is best? Especially if we're fielding or something, then they say maybe try and get lower or release the ball quicker, or you know, it's those little things that you can keep in mind. Not overly informative, but also like super essential to the game. There's been times in the past where I think nerves sort of get to us, and so I think now is just a time to keep our heads strong on our shoulders and really just take the opportunity that we get. And as I say, keep supporting the seniors so that when they do leave, then they have that comfort that we're really gonna fill the space nicely.